investigation. Loot the beetle. Wait for the shields. Close. Bravo Delta. Bravo. Potato, Mira.
Following.
I'll go for
it. Oh, no, following. That's waiting. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Potato going for it.
Better adjust for tanks. Want to try to get our tanks played, there you go. Mitigation's coming up. Watch the smoke.
Vance and Lillian.
Beta mid. To Charlie end.
Weaving east. Threes are grabbing tethers, threes are grabbing tethers.
Slay's getting first.
Try to adjust the tanks. They're both marked. Check your food. I'm gonna look at A. Remember your mitigations. Make sure Slay's unmuted.
two. In first. In. Wait. Out. Wait. Sides. In.
Left your party.
Autos.
Step in. End party.
Middle.
Charlie left. Charlie left.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Soft spots.
Quadrants in first, in, wait, out, wait, sides, in. Otis.
It's a light on.
Thank you. introduce my album. Out. Charlie Brother.
Right, was that unmuted for that? I think I was.
That's okay.
Welcome for all that room.
I
get a... I don't know what to do.
Your food. More sleep.
Close. Front of marker. East-west winner. East-west.
Sorry, I thought we were north.
You almost made it.
So is my mic working? Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I heard you say that.
I'm looking at it. It's like it shows that I'm muted, and then I hit the mute button, but I'm still muted. And then like 5 seconds later, I'm unmuted. So I don't know, it's tripping me.
Oh, it's your Discord's acting up. Happened to me before too.
So well, kinda. That was four. I don't know what four is four for a second.
Uh-huh.
Got that big time.
Oh.
Thank you.
them. What?
Not to say it. No. I need you to listen. When I tell you how I really feel, don't dismiss it and start laughing. It's like I come over reacting. I need to know I'm not somebody that you just gotta put up with.
One target, goddammit.
No, please don't hold the end, probably.
Oh. I'm doing nothing, got it. Besides. Alpha Brother. I don't know how this works. Yeah,
it's not gonna double down.
Far saves.
You weren't even a little bit low there, Mira.
No, I was choking on my spit, sorry.
Keep pushing the end. We're our previous thing. If push till the end, we're new at this.
And they say this fight's DPS check is difficult.
Last one.
Party to red.
Mm-hmm. Mine up. West. Alpha.
Demir, don't move.
One or three. One.
Wait.
Vance and Potato.
I can go far.
Waiting. Heard of Dr. Tanks? Yes, we got the belt on. Watch this way.
Post light, slide.
Mitigation. Watch space help.
Blade, and Windry.
Delta mid to Charlie Carr.
He's squeezing west.
Marks are changing.
Weeze are grabbing tethers.
Slays first.
Better adjust for tanks and both marks.
Here we go.
We got this. Tell me I'm the man. You're the man right now. You're the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now. Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and the RAWTPAC. Cause you know I work hard every motherfucking day.
Out. Wait. In. Sides. In.
Marker party.
Otis. Middle.
Three, right. Three, right.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Quadrants out first, out, wait, in, sides. Oh my gosh. Retire Slade. He's washed. He's washed. Next pull.
4-2.
Good.
You still hold a little bit for a cooldown. Hold. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We're just holding.
Delta.
Was
me and
Mira
were too close.
Mm-hmm.
Kanda? Bravo, Charlie.
towards the end, because...
East?
Hold. I think that at point went for a long time, God, dude.
Complete silence and no action.
Yep.
I just saw Wingy for a while over here, so I was like...
Far. Bravo Delta. Delta. Far.
Waiting.
Thank you. magician.
Chronic and Slade.
Alpha far to Delta in.
Weaving east.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
We're good.
Please grab tethers.
I got 4 minutes.
It's worse.
Build these are souls. Looking at Alpha, check your food.
Alright, my redemption arc.
Please. Oh my god.
This is...
I had a suspicion. Is this some writing teacher?
I saw it for a split second, but I thought he just maybe accidentally typed a letter.
Could be like his power went out. Cause I think sometimes you'll still sit in the channel if you disconnect like that.
Yeah, if it is power.
My sister said she wanted to talk to me for a minute, so I'll hear it back.
If your head thing was like a pale blue, it would match the weapon.
What do you mean? Matches the purple.
It's like a green head, no?
It's my head's purple.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going for it. Everyone is kind of matching though.
Themed.
Mm-hmm. Is that yes? I assume yeah. Maybe we call it for this week because it's kind of cursed with like the power outages and then.
I'm still down to do like a different day. I'm just, I just want to see what Demir says. Like if the power's gone out, then I'll know for sure. Mm-hmm. Like I'm still down to keep doing it. Like I just, we just need like, a good poll, a good day, whatever.
Yeah, like I definitely know everyone's capable of it a little bit.
Slayed, you guys are to very screw up squares.
Dude, no, shut up. You're so consistent. Oh my god. The one time.
I was literally thinking about.
You didn't say it, so I just assumed that. I just assumed, like, oh, you didn't say in, so I just assumed, oh, I mean, I guess everyone's going in, like, to nail the motion.
You guys are shy.
He died. I was like, oh no.
I was looking at Sentinel, and I was like, okay, I'll Sentinel. I Sentinel now.
So his power did go, it looks like, because the neighborhood's power's gone.
Okay. Are you just gonna take break now then?
I don't know if it's.
I don't know how fast power comes back. Yeah, like for ours, it usually takes like an hour or 2 hours, depending on what happened.
I don't want to keep you guys waiting for an undetermined amount of period, too.
If it's up. Oh, if it's okay. Like, we can do T or something after, and we can do like DSR tomorrow. DSR top tomorrow.
I know Wednesday would definitely be really happy about doing T. So,
yeah.
And if you reschedule.
Windry spoke up!
Maybe just reschedule. Like, it depends on people's schedule.
How is everyone feeling about. Actually, Sunday's kind of fucked because it's.
I think Lillian works in the afternoon and I work in the evening.
Mm-hmm. And then Slate.
I work all day pretty much, so.
Yeah.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. What did we say?
Sunday is kind of fucked for Reaper.
If we do Sunday, it would have to be later than Slate, but probably more.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Monday.
Monday would be the best.
I can do Monday or old time, depending.
Mm-hmm.
I could do a couple hours on Monday, as long as it's not too late.
Yeah, we can do it.
What did Lillian say?
I should be fine to just read the schedule.
Okay.
I think that's a 6. I think I Monday I hit their big time, like on time at 5.
Okay.
I mean, wait for Demir to hear back. I'll say we are probably rescheduling to Monday normal raid time.
Like
6 PST. Mm-hmm. I'll say that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's.
Is it stormy where he lives?
Yeah, he said it was super windy, and that's why he was like cutting out for our first reclear night.
Where does he live? Seattle.
Seattle.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Bro, it's because like, it's like nothing here in Van. And we're pretty close, like in general, like weather-wise. Like, if something's happening here, it's the same thing happening there.
Mm-hmm, it's just local.
This whole neighborhood's power went out. So yeah, exactly. Something must be up there though.
Mm-hmm.
Was supposed to snow today? No, it's not. Maybe it's like a 20% chance.
Mm.
Hey, yo.
Okay. Everyone, don't be distraught, please. I still enjoy time together, to be honest. Even if it's a little bit painful reclear week. I still enjoy being here.
I think we can't do more than 8 days. I think we have to stick to 7 days.
Wait, what?
So Slade, don't be moving next week, brother. So like, lock in.
All right, let me check my schedule. Make sure I'm not moving again. But
do not be buying more health, brother. But yeah, I mean, like Mira said, I don't think it's a big deal. Like, I honestly do think like you're just gonna go one. I feel like we're like a like for Reclear, we're like a first half team. You know? I mean, like the longer it goes on, the more like dog shit we get. Like we just like a nice.
Yeah, it could go either way. We start shit. And actually, no, we've been starting. Well, in the beginning.
Yeah, our prog was the other way around. Our prog was like we kicked ass in the last bit, and then the last hour we like fuck around, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. But to be honest,
power flickered
so on. Yeah, I don't want that to.
Is it gonna go out? You know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, flicker off.
Yeah, it's too. Especially if it happens again, because him and power during excess is not a nice. has not been a nice combo.
Yeah, I think it's always B6. Like, something weird happened to us. Bad luck. It wasn't a- oh yeah.
Yeah, still one day. Yeah, it's okay. Give us a chance.
How many more weeks are we planning on doing reboots?
It depends on how everyone feels about it. If you go like all the
Wait,
way up
that?
To Savage, but
yeah, when is that date? Is it May 30th
May
or June 20... 6th, something like that?
May 23 is the estimated drop date, and then the Savage drop date is a week after.
That's the earliest it could be, though, right?
I want to go that far.
May? Yeah, yeah, not May.
I will be wanting
oh,
to.
It's still like, it's April now. That's
maybe,
too much.
Like three, two or three more weapons? I don't know. Yeah, I feel like there's not too much that people want in this one. Yeah, right?
I definitely
I have like a couple more totems just to have them. But
mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. So like next year, you know what you're playing, you can buy the weapon. That's my, yeah, I feel you.
Like if we really, really want to, we could. And actually, that's probably asking for a lot. Come
no,
back
I mean,
to
like,
there's after
yeah, you can do,
it's a month.
Yeah, exactly. We can always do like a refresher week or something like
yeah.
Get
but,
together on like a unlock week and everybody get another totem.
Yeah, but
sort of thing.
It has to be everyone kind of be online, like not online. I mean, on board with it because if people don't want to repro, which might happen.
I mean, I don't think it's likely that'll happen that we'll get back together to do it. I mean, I'm down.
Yeah, yeah, probably it won't be like
it
exactly
happen.
Everybody. Yeah, it could be probably the majority, but I don't know.
The two or three runs probably more. It's chilling for me.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine with that too. Like I know mm-hmm. when like Zelda comes out, I'm not gonna want to raid that weekend.
Zelda,
you know
what
comes out?
When the new Zelda comes out on
the
12th.
April 12th.
I'm
no, May 12th.
So excited for that shit.
April? May 12th.
Oh,
May 12th.
Okay.
But to fuse together the entire kingdom.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the special edition Switch.
Oh.
I already pre-ordered it, bud.
Hey, what's right? I missed
I was...
it. What's coming out May 12th? Whatever the fuck?
This new Zelda game.
Yo, what the minutes I'm even here, dude? Fuck, never mind. Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, so the new Zelda game's coming out. I was going to just pre-order it off of Amazon, but I thought about going into GameStop to get it.
I
pre-ordered mine at Best Buy as soon as they started. I was like,
wait, Best Buy? I looked on Best Buy and it didn't even show up.
Best Buy was the first one to do online pre-orders. And, I mean, I don't know. I was in line, like, immediately as soon as I had to do it, but I got one.
Oh, never mind. They do have it.
Okay. Well, that's Raiden's Switch. For the rest of us, for tea, we could... There we go.
Yo, tea?
It's a nice, relaxing break.
Yeah, for me and Demir and I are going to sail the Seven Seas for Legend of Zelda, dude. We're going to finish that shit a week early, boys.
Jesus.
Just like Pokemon.
Oh my god.
Wait, you're going to sail the Seven Seas?
He's been reading with me in Pokemon. Yeah. He homebrewed something, the Switch thingy, hacking... pirating.
I didn't do this. I was coerced by Demir to do this.
Coerced? You were like, oh, really?
Is it releasing in Japan early?
I will. So sometimes it leaks onto the online stores. Like somebody will buy it. Like a physical copy can just leak, right? Like somebody can pick it up when it's in the store shelves.
Yeah.
And then stock, and they can dump the physical file. Mm-hmm. And so like a modded Switch can like depending on like. File like what it is. I think it's like just two file types.
You know, if you play it a week early, you better not even say a word.
Oh no,
I will unfriend you forever.
Ever. I only mess with Demir, dude. I only mess with Demir. Yeah, no worries. But that's what I did. I played Pokemon a week early. I played the Odyssey is like 2 weeks early, and I've been playing. That's it. I think it was the two games I actually like downloaded. But that's mostly because I hate. Yeah, I don't really like. Game Freak anymore, like, because it's if you played Pokemon it came out. I don't know if you did play Scarlet and Violet, but it ran like such shit. It was so fucking bad.
Still up, I don't know,
dude. No shot. That's
no,
fucking copium.
It's still pretty bad. Like,
it gave me headaches.
It runs fine, but it just doesn't look good.
Yeah, I'm not playing Pokemon games anymore until they really actually put effort into making one.
That's impossible. They don't care about the games anymore because the merch brings in so much fucking money.
Hope you enjoyed your last Pokemon game.
Yeah, no kidding.
Really?
I'm genuinely terrified for when they do Black and White remakes.
Oh, dude, I just replayed that Nuzlocke that a month ago almost. Dude, those are such a good Black, White, and Black, White 2. Such
they
a good one.
Really good games.
Gen 5 has such good Pokemon, dude. Like, I'm